Okay, so I've always been fascinated by those strawberry sandos where it's like just basically a strawberry and cream sandwich. That's what we're gonna try to do today. First, we have to cut the strawberries. I really like this bread. So I'm gonna do 6 strawberries. I'm gonna do the 2 big ones in the middle and the smaller ones on the side. Like that. Really tight. Oh. That looks so pretty.